Just as Mussolini went around the world threatening people with Hitler's army, so these NATO leaders at Davos are really threatening Russia with America's army, because I don't like to insult countries like the Netherlands. My own wife was born there. But trust me, the Netherlands ain't going to fight the Russian army. The Russian army that crushed Germany into ruin and ash in the center of Berlin and planted their flag. The Netherlands ain't going to fight them.